and girls, what the fuck is up? If you're into like a lot of the stuff that I'm into, you may already know about this. And if you're aware of something about it but haven't watched the new Hatchet Happenings yet, sorry to give you this news in advance, but holy shit. What was it called again? Like Happy Days DAZE Tour? Don't know the date or dates yet, and I don't know where it's going to be happening. It's supposed to happen, I think, in May, I think they're saying. Holy shit, it's this tour. It's got the JCW Wrestling and then the concert. You know who's at the bill? Necro. That's cool, because I got Prefix for Death CD. I like Necro. I don't listen to him a lot. Sure, you can get his music without the lyrics if you find him too satanic, too morbid, too sexual. But it's just not the same without the lyrics. And I find him to be a little bit too like morbid and shit sometimes. That's why I don't listen to him as often as I probably would otherwise. His rap beats are good. And when he does like metal songs with like Hatebreed and fucking Boy God, and gets the crowd headbanging, those are good like metal music in the background too. Death rap. Then you've got Coolio. I didn't even know that guy still was like rapping and all that. Now maybe in the 90s I might have liked some of those Coolio songs that were popular, I'm not sure. It's okay, whatever. Then it's like Cottonmouth Kings, holy shit! Because that's one of my dream concerts. But they're trying this year to come around close to where I am. But they're kind of having trouble doing that because of the rules and the laws and whatnot. And then they're usually just touring on the West Coast for the most part because it's out like their way and stuff. So that's cool. Then you got your Insane Clown Posse touring on that concert. That's cool. But holy fuck, folks, can you hear the music in the background? It's from their latest CD. I haven't heard stuff on the CD in a while, but I'm telling you, the whole CD is fucking awesome. Also on that tour, Nowhere to Lie, holy shit, how did this happen? This metal band right here, Kitty, is going to be on the bill, folks. All female. Now, they're a Canadian metal band, but really, are they all still Canadian? I'm not sure, because it seems like every CD they put out, they have like a new lineup. The singer, who also plays guitar, and the drummer, they're sisters, so they're freaking always been in the band. But the other members are always like changing it off and on, you know? So I don't know if it's still a full Canadian band. But holy shit. Necro, Coolio, Cottonmouth Kings, JCW Wrestling, ICP, and Kitty! What the fuck? Now, if you think of Kitty fans and ICP fans, okay, some of them are probably gonna be like, what the fuck? And all that, especially like the Kitty fans, right? But it's like, because it's kind of like a different fan base and all, but then at the same time, it's like, they'll still have some of the same fan base, because I like ICP and Kitty, but holy shit, man. I don't know when that actually is going down, but that's going to be an upcoming tour this year. Kitty, ICP, Cottonmouth Kings, Coolio, Necro, Jungle Championship Wrestling. Holy fucking shit, man. I just want to let you guys know if you haven't known, and what do you think of that?